You never forget it when somebody who is one of your heroes honors you. And Ginsberg has honored me often. I've always been humbled by it and grateful for it.